Mix it up now.
Make an enchilada sauce.
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 Make an enchilada.